Mapping Earthquakes in Northern California. Part 9. Inserting a map title. In the previous video, you learned how to create an inset map. In this video, you will learn how to insert a map title. There are many conventional elements recognized by the map reader. However, in this activity, you will only need to add a few to the map. In the next few steps, you will add a map title, a north arrow, a scale bar, and a legend. As a matter of courtesy, you will also add an acknowledgement to Natural Earth, the Northern California Earthquake Data Center, and the United States Census Bureau. When you have multiple data frames on a map, you need to add map elements to each one independently. Right-click on the data frame titled California Earthquakes and select Activate. The main map should now have a dotted outline. The dotted outline indicates which data frame is active. In a previous activity, you learned how to add toolbars to ArcMap. Right-click on the empty gray area and select Draw to add the Draw toolbar. When you first open the toolbar, it may appear floating above the map. You may dock the toolbar on the top to keep it out of the way. On the Draw toolbar, select the tool that looks like a letter A. Then click somewhere near the top of the map to add a map title. Enter the title, California Earthquakes 2017. When done, press the Enter key. Double-click the title to edit. The Properties window appears. Here you can edit the text if needed. Click the button that says Change Symbol. On the Symbol Selector window, change the typeface to Garamond. Change the font size to 100. Click OK when you are ready. Then click OK again. You may need to move the title and adjust the position on the map. By default, the text does not have a background. The lack of a background can make the text harder to read when there are map features underneath. Sometimes it is helpful to add a title bar across the top. On the Draw toolbar, select the Rectangle tool. Then click and drag to draw a rectangle across the top of the map. Any new feature you draw gets placed on top. Right-click on the title bar and select Order, then Send Backward. The title bar gets set under the map title. Just like the text, the title bar also has properties you can edit. Right-click on the title bar and select Properties. Change the fill color to dark navy and the outline color to no color. On the Size and Position tab, change the width to 24 and the height to 1.75. Change the X value to 0. Change the Y value to 16.25. When you are ready, click OK. Go back and change the color of the title text to 10% light gray, so that it will contrast with the color of the title background. You may also need to reposition the title. The Size and Position tab is an accurate way to do this. Take a moment to save your map document before moving on to the next step. In the next video, you will learn how to insert a map legend.